Greetings from CMC Ludhiana. Today is 19th November 2020, and today is special day for medical line. Today is World COPD Day. COPD is a chronic respiratory disease in which the patient has chronic breathlessness. So it's an airway disease which is chronic and progressive, with exacerbations occurring in the winter months, and it is characterized by breathlessness, cough, sputum production. It is one of the leading causes of death in the world, and it is third commonest cause of death from all diseases, and about 300 million patients are affected by this disease worldwide. Now, there are certain things which the patients with COPD can do for a better quality of life. So it's not just the medicines which are important in this disease. Besides medicine, there are lot of many more things which are important, which include the level of physical activity, the physical exercise that a person can do, managing the environment around us, the social health, the mental health of the person, the diet and the nutrition of the patient. So all these things are very important. And the vaccination against various infections which can worsen the disease process also is important. Also, another important thing which we need to take care of is the associated comorbidities like diabetes, hypertension. So all these diseases can contribute to worsening of the airway disease. It is important for the person to know how to manage himself in the emergency situation at home before the medical help can be sought. So it is not just medicines, but so many other things are also important in managing this disease. So patients should visit doctors regularly and take proper medications, and other precautions also should be taken care of. The most important cause which leads to COPD is smoking. Now, smoking and pollution, pollution can be indoor pollution or outdoor pollution. As we are fighting this environmental hazard of air pollution, and there is smog everywhere, so it becomes difficult for a normal person also to breathe at this point of time. So it is very important to avoid air pollution both inside the house and outside the house, and also avoid smoking totally. So thank you very much.